Aptas. Reach Ayurveda to age. My love for Charaka. The first ever national level video contest on behalf of Charaka Jayanti 2020. Presented by Team Aptas.
Some of the reasons for which I love Charaka Samhita are listed here. Lists are categorized into, first into relevance of statistics and research in Charaka Samhita. Second is wide opportunity. Third in the form of concept of Ahara. Fourth in the form of interesting concepts, which takes us to the journey of philosophy. And fifth is to promote a good health or to maintain the good health. When we see the Charaka Samhita, starting from Sutrasthana to Chikitsasthana, we see many of the statistics and research concepts. For example, probability theory in the Charaka Sharirasthana Garbha Sharira. And documentation or data collection is seen in the Samvasha Parishads, formulas in the form of Tantra Yukti. Many of the SOPs are seen in the Panchakarma therapies and some of the research definitions. For example, Siddhanta. Siddhanta are the theories or the postulates which are tested many times by many Hindus and established. This is nothing but the definition of the research. And in terms of wide opportunity, Nahi Sarva Roganam Namato Asti Dhrum. That is, the Vaidya, if he is not able to name any disease, he should not feel guilt. Depending upon the dosha dosha samurchana, he can treat it. This is the backbone support given by the Acharya Charaka to the Vaidya. And third is some of the interesting concepts which takes us towards the philosophical journey. They are Punarjanma, Adharma, Kala Akala Mrityu, etc., which are explained in the Sharira Sthana. And next is concept of Ahara. Acharya Charaka has used the term Patya for the synonym of Chikitsa. The Ahara which we consume in the form of Patya, it acts as a medicine in the Sharira. And if we are daily eating the rice and dal, we will be feeling bored. So because of this concept, Acharya Charaka has also given many forms of the Ahara Vikalpas. Like Svinna Bhaksha is there, even pizza is told in that, even tandoori is told in that, even poopa, apoopa, shrikhand, everything is told. This variety of foods are explained in the Charaka Samhita, which are helpful to us for consuming in day-to-day life. And even the concepts which helps us to improve the social conduct and moral conduct in the form of sadvrit and dinacharya in the form of daily regimen, rutucharya in the form of seasonal regimen is explained in Charaka Samhita. And some of the standardization of the drug concepts are explained in Charaka Vimanasthana. And scope for drug standardization and drug identification and for the scope of the drug research are told in Charaka Samhita Sutrasthana 4th Adhyaya. When we see the Charaka Samhita, what note is told in Charaka Samhita, everything is told in Charaka Samhita. It depends on us how we understand the Charaka Samhita. By seeing these all concepts, the love towards Charaka Samhita is increasing in me, and the whatever the thing is told in Charaka Samhita is found everywhere, and what is not told in Charaka Samhita is not found elsewhere. Here the Charaka Samhita may be considered as an evidence based Samhita because it is giving approach towards individuality, spirituality, healthy condition in the form of mental and physical states. Thank you.
Subscribe and share this video to all and join hands with us to reach Ayurveda to age.